Maurizio Sarri to axe Alvaro Morata, David Luiz and Danny Drinkwater after Chelsea appointment. Maurizio Sarri is reportedly set to axe Danny Drinkwater, David Luiz and Alvaro Morata when he becomes Chelsea manager. The Italian is set to be appointed Chelsea's new head coach in the coming weeks, with current boss Antonio Conte set to be sacked. Sarri will look to revamp his squad, and has asked Chelsea to sign 7 new players including a host of Napoli stars. Jorge Sampaoli blames Lionel Messi's poor World Cup performances on his teammates. Lionel Messi's reaction to Willy Caballero's mistake sums up Argentina's dismal World Cup. World Cup star Emil Forsberg sends exciting transfer message to Arsenal and Liverpool, but the former Napoli boss also wants to oversee a clear out of the current collection of players. The Mirror claims Sarri's arrival will trigger the departures of Morata, Drinkwater and Luiz. And 2 more first-team stars could also exit the club, as Willian and Davide Zappacosta have offers from other sides. To view this video, please enable JavaScript, and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. Willian has been linked with a reunion with Jose Mourinho at Manchester United, while Zappacosta is keen on a return to Italy. Metro.co.uk revealed last month United's move for Willian was being derailed by the uncertainty surrounding Conte's future. Morata, Drinkwater and Zappacosta have played just 1 year at Stamford Bridge, while Luiz in his second spell at the club. Brazilian forward Willian has been at the club since 2013 and is a huge favorite among the fans. Chelsea fans would not like to see Willian join a direct rival, but the Blues might be forced to sell some of their star men to raise funds for transfers. Sarri wants to spend upwards of £100 million on new signings, and Chelsea have always looked to balance the books in recent years when it comes to buying and selling players. Caballero, Haller and Modric stunner puts Messi on brink of shock World Cup exit. He's no Ronaldo. Some enrages with Lionel Messi in leaked audio after Argentina defeat. Gossip: Unai Emery sanctions move for Arsenal transfer target Alexander Golovin.